The Lord has judged the USA. I struck the USA with a severe judgment of God just a few days ago.
Niligonga Marekani na hukumu kali ya kutisha kabisa ya Bwana siku chache zilizopita.
You are saying you prefer this revival than judgment.
Yes, my Lord. Take the blessing.
Take the blessing
on this side, my Lord.
Not the curse.
Not the curse.
Kuchukua baraka sio laana.
And at the words of my tongue, if your nation does not repent, my tongue has already struck down the Washington Monument and shaken the White House very violently, and all the facilities there, the Pentagon and everything, the Congress, my words, it's about to happen if you don't repent there.
That's true, my Lord. Every word will come to pass exactly as spoken.
If they don't repent.
If we don't repent in the United
States of America. So can you talk to the USA about this revival that you have seen here? Talk to USA about this. Tell them to choose this.
Hallelujah. My fathers and my lords.
Raise his volume.
The United States of America, the revival that you're seeing right now is the promised latter glory that the Lord was going to pour and is pouring upon the earth. For all of those nations that are heeding the instructions from his two most glorious, two most glorified prophets of heaven, the ones from the book of Malachi chapter 4, that the Lord said he would send before the great and dreadful day of the Lord. And they've come and they've given us the promise of the coming of the Messiah. And they've given us the promise that if we repent and return to Jesus, and the Lord has come with preaching the gospel of repentance and holiness, returning back to the blood and the cross of Christ Jesus, and the church in the United States, we're going to be judged severely if we don't repent. Throw out the prosperity gospel.
Hallelujah.
Throw it out. Take it wholesale and throw it out and go back to the gospel of the blood and cross of Christ Jesus. Let us go back in repentance. The blood of Jesus, that's repentance, because the servants of the Lord are here. It's no joke. Every word they say has come to pass and will come to pass, and the judgment will be severe. The Lord's no respecter of countries or nations, and we need to stop pretending as though we don't have the capacity to detect who it is that the Lord has
sent
upon the earth.
We need to stop pretending.
Honor and revere them. Respect them. Obey them. Honor and revere them. Call them for the way forward. Pastors, we need to organize. This is life-threatening. This is no joke. United States of America, it's time to return to Jesus. It's time to repent. My fathers and my lords, our country needs you so badly to bring the gospel of repentance and holiness there, to bring the blood of Jesus back into the house of the Lord.
One time you were one of the members in the Congress. You were trying to work out how to invite me there.
Yes, my lords.
With the congressman in your country.
Yes, my lords.
I am ready to come.